Right, welcome back to Close Combat, and we're going to Amphifield. Ooh, Sherman's, but not much else. I've already cleared this match once. Now you're making me do it again. We have next to no force. Yay. Mostly mortar teams and platoon HQs. I love the mortar team specials, they're fantastic. Right. Move my bazooka teams up, expecting tanks, I should have looked. You're too close together. Right. Where's that fire coming from? Move completed. Oh, in here. They've lost the counter mortaring. Let's start with picking up the village. I get the first casualty. We haven't seen him yet, we're not going to hit him easily. Knowing when you've got tanks that you haven't got enough infantry to properly support them. I mean, this is what I want to be doing most of the time, moving the infantry up with the tank support. But when everything's exploding around you, that doesn't tend to happen very well. A quarter of my mobile infantry. At this point, it's just sod it and push for all the objectives. Ooh, I got lucky. Mortar teams. Reduce the savings. Just level it. Low on ammo, sorry. But Germans in the open, I want them to be dead Germans in the open. That's a good thing. Right, Oops. Oh, there goes the Sherman. Run out of ammo already. And they throw a track. Okay. Yep, they throw a track in the worst possible position. On the plus side, no mass tanks. Oh, danger close. When does the gems run to tree? I wouldn't if I were them. Yeah, they have just blown up a tank. I was hoping not to have to fight in this map again. The plus side, yeah. Ignore the exploding term. I've pushed up, I've got a good line, I've taken the tank trap and a load of other lines. And now just to hold until everyone else turns up. Don't throw a grenade that close to your own man. Right, are you shooting this guy? I'd rather like to suggest you shoot the guy. I'm pretty sure you'll find you can. I consider another wave of troops, except I know they've got machine guns. So we can take the chateau now. I swear the AI waits for you to move like that. I can't afford to have that many men sitting down at the back. That's the Panzerdruck team wiped out. Can you get the chateau now? You can. Just wait till fire should do something. it would break down in the most useless spot on the whole freaking board map. Grumble, grumble, grumble. Alright, what can we do? Move a machine gun team up. I mean, you could cover the whole map in smoke, but I'm not sure it would do me any good. Okay, this way, we're pretty much plowing this guy's field for him. Using the mortar team is one of the stupid ideas it could have been. Excellent. And that at least wipes another team out. Every team we wipe out is one less they can bring next time. And vice versa. Ignore the Bernie Shermans. Just ignore the Bernie Shermans generally. We've got 4 minutes left. So if someone pops up, we can take a shot at them. Maybe even put a bazooka round in that position. The MG team is a good place to cover. Getting late in the round and the AI is getting desperate. As you see by the huge swarms of germs coming down from the north. You guys get up somewhere you can actually shoot. Okay, that'd be what blew my Sherman up. They got one round left in that mortar. Yep, clears the sub truck out. A mortar shell. Oh, you've got a mortar. Everyone else is out. I've got an airstrike. Okay, that was effective. That was good. Time to walk down that road. But on the last 40 seconds. Fighting died down. Ah, oh, we take that one in the last 9 seconds. Not going to take any other. Hopefully they can repair that Sherman. Oh, they broke me with seconds to go. That's fine, we're still on the map. Oh, it's gonna be fun. Grenadiers. Packs. Let's not take the border team, let's take one of the machine gun teams. Actually no. Mortar and a machine gun team. Okay. Sneak up to there. You can take me that point. At this point, I think we just go straight for the Abbey. And surrounding environments. Mortar, platoon, mortar. I hate attacking mostly with platoon HQs. But yeah, we do what we must. You go for the corner. Everyone's off and moving, that's good. Off this MG team, but you know. I lost a couple of MG teams in the woods. And a whole rifle team, good lord, I lost everything in the woods. Oh. Looks like they're not waiting for me to retreat. Win. That was a proper counter attack. I didn't even know where to deploy my mortars. Okay, so we're not going to be pushing that way. He unsurprisingly surrendered. I do not blame him. Right. Shift that mortar down. Shift that mortar down. I need to be mortaring this position as well. Well, this is a bit bloodier than I expected. Because it's a relatively small map. Right, so lost the platoon HQ. Let's reduce this building to rubble, because I think I'm about to mortar my own men. Actually, I'm going to redirect you to take the bridge overlooked. Get everyone up. Have you guys become heart damn heroes, what you want to call it? Oh, I'm taking the bridge over look. Do you like to add those two to your resume? God, this is a brutal one. Even though it's locked, so this person in HQ needs desperate support, so let's get these guys in as fast as possible. We've taken out an MG42 here. So we need to sweep in with the SMG team. We clean this out, the Death Raft team can move up to here. The team at the bridge overlooks dead, but the problem is I can sweep the engineering team in the guard post this way. Right, they're going down fast. You know what, I'm not surprised they offered a ceasefire. I'd be tempted to offer a ceasefire. It wasn't for the fact I was the one advancing forward at speed. Get in there and grenade those guys from two angles. Make sure you get me the guard post. Still doing better than they are. If you could get a grenade out. Both sides are exhausted. I can't complain with that map. Really can't. Alright, so we're going to this one next. And that'll be the next video, so hope you're enjoying these still, and see you next time.